Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to be looking at the G2 reader, the UniFi Access G2 reader. This will come in a multiple, it could come in a pack, it could have come on its own, so I haven't got the box to show you this bit, but we're going to go through all the items that you get in the box and look at the device itself. So you're probably going to get your little conformity guide that comes with it. You are going to get a packet of screws and lugs to mount that, and you are also going to get a quick release tool and some more screws and lugs in that packet as well. So what is this? Well, the UniFi Access G2 reader is a card reader for the outside of your property. We'll have a look at this properly in a moment, but there are a number of ways that you're going to need to mount this. So your first option here, just following everything through, is your small starter flush mount. You're going to get a little guide here, which will show you all the drilling options for how this goes in. And you can then just clip these two together if that's all that you wanted to do. There is a bung here that you're going to run your Ethernet cable through, and then that's actually going to plug into here and obviously keep that all dry and neat on there. And that is, if you like, the starting option. I'll look at the reader setup there for you in a moment. So that's your starting point. Your next option from this is, like we said, we could use the guide. We can then actually use a different option, which is to get a nice mounting plate around it. So we're going to get another drilling guide for our back plate. Our back plate is this. All right, here we go. All right, so we're going to mount that to the wall. Obviously, we still need to have carved out our recess. We, in this instance, will still need to screw our back plate through here. All right, and that's on the outside of our property. And now we can clip in our reader. All right, and finally, what we can do is we can put our neat outside cover that obviously will, when this is all properly flush mounted, will bring it nicely flush mounted together there for you. Hopefully I can show that. So that's how you can connect all of those options together. Now, like I said to you, you get a quick release tool which you can pop into this hole here, which will allow this to disconnect. And then this is the reader itself. So this is good for the fobs and for the UA cards. We've got a light on the bottom here for as people get closer, and we do have an LED status light that shows you down here what's actually happening. That's the side profile of the unit, and then we've got our Ethernet connection in here. Like I said, you can pass this through a bung and get that sealed into place. So this is all part of the UniFi Access, and that's the card reader, the Generation 2 standard card reader. So hopefully that's been useful to show you all the ways that you can mount that and what's actually in the box. Head on over to our YouTube channel. They've got plenty more box openings on wireless network and firewalling side of things. How-to guides on setting up UniFi Network, setting up UniFi Access. So why not head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.